Hello, hello, hello everyone, and welcome back to this shit. So I still have no idea what's going on and I'm still searching for some sense. The goal of this video is to find some sense. A fluffy statue. We spoke to these chicks last time, I'm very sure that they're from another game or something that I'm just not aware of because I am ignorant. We have looked through most of these rooms. I didn't really look here last time, so let's just check this out. I'm assuming this is all the same. Mofuko? Snore. Sorry, it's a Mofuko. I'm sure the pronunciation is Mofuko, okay? Get your mind out of the gutter. My goodness. Tea time, Fluff. I'm sorry for yelling. This game is clearly made to place one's mind within the sewer. Okay, I understand this. Come to think of it, what would Defect Mogeko look like if he were fluffy? Hey, don't go imagining weird stuff. Okay, can we move on? Fluff path. The souls of dead Mofuko become stars which fall on the land.
Well, that's pretty cute.
This is adorable. I'll take this as a good break from the other stuff. The tomato sauce room, for example. Hello. Mofuru, now give yourself to the light of Lord Prosciutto to proceed. Right. Hmm? May Lord Prosciutto protect ye. Are you sure? Huh? Never mind. Is that the light? Are we going into the light? Now go! Into the divine light. Yeah, it's the light. Looks like a bunch of strings. No, it's not strings, it's a light. Okay, it's a light. Alright! No. He's helping us. Yonaka, give yourself to the divine light. Yellow, let's go. Oh, he's humming. Hey! What? Oh, it's Mogeko. New toy! Eh? You're no fun. You're so boring. What? Hold on. Calm down. You do not screw with me! Lovely.
Kya!
The nightmare never ended. It's okay, brother. I don't mind. Because we're... I don't like what's implied by all of this. I could be jumping ahead of myself here, but, alright, this is a short route. We can get to floor 7 quick. Right. More dead Mogeko. Seems dead. Yep. Back to the normal text. Music. Very lovely music. I don't know what's going on, but I don't like the ominous feel, so we're gonna save. Hello? Mogeko? Alright. Mr. Defect Mogeko? What? I know this is very late, but... thank you very much for helping me with everything. I definitely wouldn't have made it this far alone. Huh. Leave that to once you've actually escaped. Never know what could happen. Well, I suppose so. Well, this is the entrance to the library. Library? It's the best shortcut to floor 7. Heck, it'd be hard any other way. So that's that. Huh. What is it? Nothing. Alright, let's go. I still don't know if we can trust this guy. It's very suspect. What is here? What have we found now? It's very dark. Doesn't look very library-ish. Though it is hard to see in the dark. No. No! This is... Oh, feck. Huh? Something happened to my mouse there. Nothing? Nothing? I see. I see. So we are dead. So this is your doing. Who's doing? Mogeko! You're gonna have to be a little more specific, my friend. What the actual fuck is going on? King Mogeko. Of course, of course. Yo! Welcome to Mogeko Castle, aka mine! Lovely place you have here, sir. What's this about? Mr. Defect Mogeko? He's the king of this world, creator of the castle, King Mogeko. Man, Yonaka, you're pretty amazing, you know. You even got Mogeko steamed. Moga! What? He's completely indistinguishable from any other Mogeko. Ah, but I never thought you'd be lending her a hand. What did you do with the library? Where did you put the library? That thing? Smashed it, Moki. It was a nuisance, Moka. Not the library! All the books! I already had all my favorite books, so who even needed that place anymore, hmm? Oh, I think I know what all these favorite books were. I think we've been collecting your favorite books. Grr, why you? Oh, you're such a pest. I knew I should have killed you. Humph. Keep dreaming. Ha. When you're in Moki-tan's world, you won't do as you please, Moki. My soldiers, will ensure it. Prepare yourself, Moki. Not a fan of that idea. I'd hate to go down that easy. You still have that? Missy, always on the side of caution. Was it stuck up his ass? Eh? Sorry, Mogeko. I can't die yet. What? Hold on. I don't have a shield like Mogeko. Hoo-ah! Bye! Whoa! This sounds great. That was flashy. He's dangerous. That's the least that would do him in. Several minutes later. So, where is this? I don't really have a clue what's up with this place. Let's just go on ahead. For real? Alright. So your intuition was way off, huh, Mr. Defect Mogeko? Just follow the blood trail. It's another tomato sauce room. Man, where is this? Okay, going this way. But if the library's been destroyed, I wonder if he's okay. This game is has been taking a lot longer than I thought. I was hoping to move on a bit sooner. We're already on the ninth episode of this shit. And don't get me wrong, I'm enjoying it, but I do want to move on to the next game. And it's got nothing to do with the fact that this game is bad or anything. It's really good. It's just me, you know, I really want to move on up ahead. Because I like want to start other stuff. But I also want to know what the hell is going on here. Huh. Is this floor one? No. It's not. Looks like floor one. Let's not go there. I don't know where to go. Okay, I can go up here. Die in vain. Alright. Cool story, dude. I kinda wanna... It's probably a really dumb idea, but I kinda wanna see if she's gonna do something. What? What? What the hell? What is going on? Okay. All you Mogeko return to blood. Since! All I want is a little bit of fucking sense. Okay, that must be a hitch because I can't go there apparently. That's okay. Moving on. What's this place? Who can say? Never mind that. Let us. What? What? I'm sorry. I saved. I'm gonna see what happens here. What, Missy? What's this now? I don't even care about my brother anymore. Mr. Defect Mogeko, as long as I have you, then... You're being ridiculous. No. I'm being serious. Please, look into my eyes. Defect Mogeko, won't you elope with me? Missy. Mr. Defect Mogeko. Happening? What? Wow, the sunset here is always so beautiful. Yeah, you're right. Was that long past sky? Like this too? That's right. after we fled the castle. This is where we ended up. What the fuck? It's been so long since then, but it feels fresh in my mind. It was such an ordeal. She looks like she's the exact same age. Can I just point this out? Yeah, so it was. Missy. Please, stay with me always. Of course, I'd be glad to. And this music. Missy. Defect Mogeko. It's like an anime show. The Prosciutto love affair vows on the sunset hill. Bad end? Question mark. Elopements. Well, I think that's a... Eh? I think that's a good way to end this video, guys. So, thanks so much for watching. I really hope that you are doing well, and I hope you will have a good day or a good evening, and I will see you in the next episode of Mogeko Castle. Hey guys, me again. So, I've got a little something to admit. I'm actually gonna leave this game at this ending and move on to the next one in the next episode because it's given me a few problems that I couldn't seem to sort out a bit later on in the game. But the next ones I have lined up are, I would have to say, a little more enjoyable anyway. This one wasn't very scary for me. I don't know what you thought about it, but I think that it was made just as a big joke, which is, you know, okay, because it gave me some laughs. I hope it gave you a few as well. But the next ones that I have, and I've played a few are going to be revisited by me. Some have been updated, some are a little older, but you know, I like these classic RPG horrors. There's just something about them. They've got a sort of charm to them that I really like, and that's why I've decided to focus this series on those. So yeah, I hope you will be joining me for the next episodes of those, and I hope you will have a good day or a good evening, and I will see you in the next episode of whatever I make. Bye!